Katie Hopkins has claimed she has been detained in South Africa for spreading racial hatred. The former Apprentice and Celebrity Big Brother star tweeted a video in which she said that she has been detained by passport control, with her passport allegedly marked and taken away. Katie said, "At passport control, I've been through security and I've been detained. My passport has been marked for spreading racial hatred here in South Africa, for trying to find out and tell the story of white farmers being murdered. I'm not sure what's going to happen. They've taken my passport away from me, but it doesn't look like at this present time I'll be allowed to board my flight and leave the country. Detained at passport control on the orders of the Atmayank. Amazing security coordination from a country where police do not respond to white farm murders because they are on lunch break." ANC picked out twitter.com/QV1Newendom. Katie Hopkins at Kathopkins, February 6, 2018. She captioned the video, "Detained at passport control on the orders of the Atmayank. Amazing security coordination from a country where police do not respond to white farm murders because they are on lunch break." ANC. The 42-year-old continued, "I was detained at Joburg Airport, had my passport confiscated on the orders of the ANC, trying to prevent me entering the country. The slaughter of whites is a truth they don't want told." This comes after Katie collapsed in the streets of South Africa after taking ketamine. She shared a picture of herself lying face down in the road, with emergency services tending to her. Katie later tweeted that she was taking medical ketamine for a serious dislocation. Katie is in South Africa to research the violent, ethnic cleansing of white farmers by armed, black gangs. "It's infuriating, it's heartbreaking. And the world doesn't care. Or at least the mainstream media doesn't care. Do you?" she wrote on her blog. "Every day I've been down here, I've produced a short video clip of what I've seen. Brave men and women who are still fighting for their land, for their families and their future. And so many who have been killed or wounded," she added. Metro.co.uk has contacted Hopkins rep for comment. If you've got a story, video, or pictures, get in touch with the Metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-361-52145, or by visiting our Submit Stuff page. We'd love to hear from you. More: Katie Hopkins says she paid in full for her medical treatment after taking ketamine. Katie Hopkins thanks emergency services as she collapses after taking ketamine.